Welcome back guys. So this video is about the subtopics division of the unit plant physiology. So let's hop in. So basically this is the syllabus. So on day one you can do part A of the syllabus, and then on 2 B, and then on 3 you can do D part, and then on 4th day you can do C and E. And now for the 5th day you can do F and H, and for the 6th day you can keep G. So that's how you will be able to complete in a week or so. So basically this is the second part where you will find the plant physiology topics. So it doesn't include the, you know, metabolism part of like photosynthesis and respiration, the cycles, citric acid cycle or glycolysis and everything. So but it does include all other stuff. So what is important is metabolism and also secondary metabolites metabolism.
So basically the glycolysis part and all the cycles are in the part 1, bioenergetics and metabolism. So you can do from there, and if you completed it with the biochemistry, it's well and good. You can revise it and it'll take you less time. So yeah, and for the nitrogen fixation part, I'll also refer my notes. You can always refer your notes. Thank you.